For the standing inner thigh lift, you want to be able to use one of the ankle attachments and place that around your ankle. For this, it should be on the leg closest to the stack as you step away from it. Feel the stretch as the leg travels towards the stack and then sweep it across the front of your body. You want to be able to feel this along the inner thigh. It helps too if you make sure that your foot doesn't come in contact with the ground or your other leg.